The buffalo has managed to get the lion on the front off.
This looks like a painting. Somewhat of a volatile sighting, the more space we give him.
Those two little cubs have got their ears pinned back.
Tavangumi, male leopard, in a tree here with a young impala. Some sarahina below.
Oh, a bit of interaction there.
And roaring. Couldn't ask for a better day. Mating leopards, pride of lions, reports of happy guests with cheetah and kill. Beautiful sunset.
Lions might have been biting him on his back a little bit, but they've definitely gotten much better than the last time we took that update video on him. Starting to heal quite nicely on the side. Chase the lions off, he would still survive. But it depends on how brave the rest of the buffaloes are.